So my name is Karam Nathur, and I made a film called Through the Back Door, and it's a movie that investigates the anatomy of the relationship of my family, my mother and my twin brother. Yeah, I mean, presence is something that is very important for me, and I think that it was really important also to have the playfulness of my family and especially my mother, and really to see how the power dynamics changes according to the situations that I put her through. The lack of presence of my father also, I think, plays an important role in the film and in shaping the whole structure. It's 11, and it's something that just came out of the editing. I went home and I shot, and then I felt it was enough. I had this momentum where I was like, that's it. And so I really think as an individual and also as an artist, it's really important to allow ourselves to be vulnerable, as much as also it's important to be strong and strong-willed and powerful, because each of them has their own role in making you evolve and learn about yourself. The archetype of jester is an archetype that I am very connected to. Also, I like to think of a jester as someone who really makes the other laugh, but also makes them think. And especially if you think about the role of the jester throughout history, he was always this person who entertains, but also his entertainment has some kind of a critique about a certain situation or a certain dogma or a way of living. So I think together this combination is something that I really try also to bring out in my own art making and art investigations. So in a way, I think it's the base in terms of video. I mean, I think of myself as a video artist. Video is my mother tongue. So for me, it was a gate that was opened after I finished making the video, energy-wise. So yeah, I see it as a beginning in a way. I really like this idea of dividing the films according to some kind of thread that connects between the dots of each film. And I'm really happy to see such amazing crowd and such enthusiastic and excited people, and people who have curiosity in their eyes just for culture and art making. And I really feel like it's the new generation and it's coming, and it's really exciting times to be in.